America, how are we doing today? We're out here at the shop today, and you know what's just around the corner? Christmas. It's just right there behind you. It's sneaking up on you. It's gonna be Christmas like tomorrow, you know? So it'd be a good idea to go out and get you some presents. And I think a wonderful present is a flashlight. Now, ThruNight makes some really nice flashlights, and they have been very generous with me over the years. They sent me this one here just recently, the Catapult Pro. Last year they sent me the Catapult V6. A little bit before that, they sent me the Catapult Mini. And then last year they also sent me this one right here, the T1S. It's a very small little flashlight. Now, these first three right here, these are throwers. What they do is they shut a very narrow beam, like a spotlight, very narrow beam, a long way away. This one here is just your everyday, around here, walking around with a flashlight, showing the area. It doesn't shine very distant, but it shows up very well, nice and close. And it's really nice because it's so small, you just stick it in your pocket. Now, if you like this flashlight, wouldn't it be a little bit nicer if it was just a little bit longer, had a bigger battery, and was a little bit bigger than this, okay? Maybe for the glove box of your car, the drawer, your kitchen, you know, just the nightstand, a nice little flashlight. And I think this one just might be it. The TN12, okay? Has I got that right? Yeah, the TN12 Pro, right? There she is. Now we're gonna open this up and see what it's all about. All right, we're back. Time to get into this. Let's move these out of the way, make a little space right here in front, and let you open up here. Take this little rubber band thing off that's on all these boxes, pull this open, and there she is in a plastic bag. Pull that off, stick it under there so the wind doesn't blow it away. And this little tag on here, what it tells you to do is screw this tight, okay, so that it makes contact with the battery, so when you turn it on, it doesn't turn on in shipping. So they unscrew it a little bit so there's no contact. You gotta tighten that up when you first get these, okay? So when you first get them, you turn them on, there's a little button on the side here, right there. You hold this down, okay? Hold it down, there's Firefly mode. That's like a night light, okay? Very, very faint night light. It's like a third of a lumen. I find that good when you're camping, you can turn this on. It'll last for days, like many, many days. Like 40 days or something like that. We'll look at the paperwork here in a second. But you can turn this on and just lay it down on the kitchen counter and it lights up the camper at night. So it's like a night light. That way if something goes boom in the night, you know exactly where your flashlight is. It's your night light. You just pick it up and go for it. Boom, boom, boom. And you got a flashlight. Okay, so that's what I use it for. When I'm in a van and I'm camping, leave it on as a night light, so if you need it real quick, you know exactly where it's at. It's lit up. You can find it, okay? All right, so anyway, you hold the button down and it goes to Firefly mode, okay? If you click the button on, it goes to, let's see, where is that? Okay, there's low, there's medium, and there's high, low, medium, and high, okay? And then if you double click it, it goes to turbo mode, okay? Now, if you triple click it, it goes to strobe. All right, and if you, trying to think, if it's on Firefly mode, there's a way to lock it out. So if you don't want it to come on, you can push on a button, hold it a certain way, and it'll lock it out to where it won't come on until you purposely turn it back on, okay? It's got a lockout mode. I'm not quite sure how to do it. I've never do it. So anyway, let's look down deeper into the box here. Here's the instructions. There's a lanyard with some extra parts. There's O-rings. What else is in there? Yeah, lanyard, O-rings. There's that little thing there. I'm not quite sure what that is, that little plastic thing. Anyway, extra box, fix-it box or whatever, okay? You got your charging cable. It's a USB-A to USB-C, very common. That's what I like about ThruNight is they use a general charging cable, okay? The other brand uses a proprietary magnetic cable, and if you don't have that, you can't charge your battery, okay? That's what I like about the ThruNights. If you lose this, you got 100 other ones somewhere else in the house, okay? Your phone charger or something can charge this flashlight. You don't have to have that special proprietary charging cable, okay? So any USB-C will work, all right? It's got a holster. That's one of the weak points with ThruNight. I love their flashlights, but their holsters are just, they're not that good. They work, they could be better, okay? So that's me being honest with you folks, what I really think about these. I don't use them, so it's not that big of an issue with me. What else we have is a clip. You can put this clip on here. So now you got a pocket clip, okay? And it's a clippable from this angle or from that angle, okay? Now, I'm not sure, I don't see another groove up here. Some of the flashlights, you can unclip that and rotate it and put it up here, but it doesn't look to be the case with this flashlight. You can only clip it on in the back right here, okay? So it's got a, we got the extra bag, extra parts bag, the lanyard, and extra O-rings. We've got the charging cable, we've got the clip, we've got the holster, and we got the flashlight, okay? And that's it. Now, let's look at some of the specs on this thing. Open this up and read some of the specs. And they come in English, Deutsch, Dutch, or I'm not Dutch, German, and two different Asian languages, and I don't know, probably Mandarin or something, I'm not sure. But we're looking at English, obviously. So let's get the glasses out so we can read this stuff. It's small, small print. So, all right, so what we've got here is on turbo. There we go. That's turbo right there on the wall. Okay, that's turbo. It's 1900 lumens. Probably doesn't look like much. It's daytime. At night, that's a lot of flashlight. Okay, that'll run for 7 minutes on turbo. Then it, to keep it from getting too hot, it dumbs down to 700 or 477 lumens for 130 minutes or 2 hours. Okay. If you don't use turbo, you just go to high, that's 550 lumens, and that lasts for 2.5 hours, okay? Then you got medium and low, and they last much longer. Firefly on this one's a half a lumen, what we were talking about, the Firefly, that one, or half lumen, that lasts for 37 days with this one. And strobe is a full, the high mode, it's 560 lumens. And it strobes, and it'll strobe for 4.5 hours. So if you're broke down on the side of the highway, you can take this, turn this on strobe, lay it on top of your car, shining back toward the traffic, and it'll get their attention for 4.5 hours, okay? Distance, it'll shine out on turbo. When you put it on turbo, that'll go out about 380 meters, okay? Impact resistance, if you drop it from 1.5 meters, which is about 6 foot, that it's impact resistance 1.5 meters, and it's waterproof up to 2 meters, okay? It's got a 3,400 milliamp battery. It's an 18650 size battery. What else? Another thing I completely forgot was this button on the back, the thumb button, okay? That's an instant on to turbo, okay? The way to get to turbo is this button here, double click it, okay? And that's turbo mode. Or you can push this button on the back, and that's turbo mode. Okay, where are we at here? There we go, right there. So this button back here is an instant turbo, okay? Now, you can just barely push it, okay? And it'll come on. Or you can click it, and you get it? You hear that click? Okay, click it and it stays on. If you just half press it, it comes on, but it doesn't stay on. When you let go, it goes off. All right, that is really good for, let's say, the police. Now, the police, or if you have a handgun and you're wanting to hold your handgun, okay, you put the flashlight underneath like this and you can see where you're aiming, okay? And you got your thumb right there, okay? So that's what that's really good for. But what would this flashlight, where would I put it? I would put it in the glove box in your car, in the console of your car, in the map pocket in your car. It's a great size flashlight for that. You're out on the side of the road at night and you need light to change a tire, perfect little flashlight for that. In the house, you put it in your nightstand at home. Put it in a nightstand. You can do this at home like I do in the camper. Turn it on Firefly. It lasts for 37 days that way. That's continuous, 37 days, not 37 nights, 37 days. Okay, so you put it on Firefly and set it on your nightstand, and you've always got a little bit of light. Let's turn it on here. Okay, and you set it down on your nightstand, and you got a little bit of light. And if you wake up in the middle of the night and I need to see something, you got your flashlight right there. Okay, anyway, so there's that. I know you can get up, walk over, turn the light switch on, but I'm giving you ideas. Okay, So if you turn, what else? You know, just in the kitchen, in the drunk drawer, there's a flashlight for the house, okay? It's just the right size. It's not one of these big throwers. This is a $100 flashlight. This is a $40 flashlight. Okay, this one is good for shooting all the way across the pasture into the forest somewhere, searching for something. This is just for around here, walking around, looking at stuff. I want to see, what am I looking at over here, you know? That's what it's good for. So, now, $40 stand, it's an awful lot of money. $40 for this flashlight is not a lot of money. If you go out and find a just regular D-cell flashlight, it has two D-cell batteries in it, or four D-cell batteries in it, you're going to pay, I don't know, 10, 15 bucks for the flashlight, okay? When those batteries go down, you gotta throw them away and buy two new batteries. You do that about three or four times, you've got the cost of this. And this is a better flashlight. So, no, it's not expensive. It's actually cheaper. These will last you, I don't know, lifetime, I don't know. They'd last you a long darn time. You'd probably lose it before you actually wore it out. All right, so just good quality flashlight from Through Night. Christmas gift ideas, get it for yourself, get it for your mom, get it for your aunt, your uncle, grandma, grandpa, the kids, whatever, okay? Good little quality flashlight. The Through Night TN12 Pro.